Hey YouTube, what's happening today? Well, we're working on the barbecue. It's over there somewhere. There he is. It's right there. Hopefully going to get the handle built and maybe the grate and that kind of stuff, and then we'll be ready to start welding it all up. A few little pieces that still need cut after that, but not much of anything, just like little caps and plugs and such. Yesterday I finished this up and posted a picture on Instagram, and I don't have a lot of Instagram followers, but it did really, really well. It's by far my most popular image I've posted on Instagram. If you want to follow me on Instagram, it's at Mr. Ingen. It's at, you know, MRINJEN. I'll put it right there so you can get the spelling. But you know, I post stuff there pretty regular, and it's certainly much more live than the videos. I think these videos are working out to be, you know, a week or more after the facts, and actually the way things are spreading out, it's probably going to be closer to 2 or 3 weeks by the time I'm done with all this. You know, this, by the time you see this, it'll probably be a week from now or two, maybe. I don't know, but anyway, that's what we're doing today. I've got the little ring roller out, the little Harbor Freight ring roller. I've got my little 1-inch dies in it. We've got the bandsaw is out. I will be bringing out a piece of 1-inch tubing, 065 wall. We're going to cut it to roughly the length I need it, and then we're going to run it through there and make about a, I haven't decided, but I'm pretty sure I want a 24-inch round handle on there. So once we get that, then we got a few other little things to cut for it, and then we're going to put it all together. So let's get started. Thank you. I think that's it for today. We've got the lift mechanism pretty well finished here. It needs a little touch up and stuff. I got the holes drilled for the small cables that are going to go through. And we got the locking mechanism built. And like I was trying to explain, I think in the last video, the way this works is because this dock washer is welded to this rod. When we tighten over here, this nut pulls everything together and clamps everything on this post. So that locks it into position. Not 100% thrilled with the way this handle turned out. I don't know, it just seems a little flimsy. I mean, everything else is real stout and overbuilt, and then I use these half inch tubing, and I'm not real thrilled with it. So I may change it, I may not, who knows. I don't know that I really have a lot of time to deal with it. It's okay, it works, but and then we got the grill itself, the grill surface built. It's half inch round rod. I used some half inch by inch and a half bar down here, and then the 3/4 inch rod here. And it's all just heavy tack. They're half inch between each bar. I think it looks pretty awesome. I do have one problem. Somehow I didn't get it quite centered. I'm not exactly certain what happened, what moved, what didn't stay where it was supposed to. It's not finished anyway. I mean, it's like right now it's just resting on some angle iron I put in here. But it's too far that direction. So I don't know. I think I'm going to mess around with it tomorrow. And what I may end up doing is I may cut these loose and just shove them over a little, which that works. You know, that's why it's only tacked, isn't just for that kind of a problem. But anyway, I think it's coming together. We'll get it, there we go, get it all. It's kind of big. It doesn't, I'll turn it sideways. That'll confuse people on the computer. Anyway, but that's him. It's coming together. It's the end of the day, and I'm hot and tired, and I'm going to go have dinner. So until next time. Oh, I'm running out of time.